people. My name is Marcus, and you're watching your number one TV station, Sun TV. On today's segment of the show, we're going to be asking people on the streets of Abuja what a person from Cote d'Ivoire is called. Obviously, I'm from Nigeria, so I'm called a Nigerian. What is a person from Cote d'Ivoire called? Let's go and find out. As a man from Nigeria that I am, and you are, a man from Nigeria is called a Nigerian. What is someone from Cote d'Ivoire called?
Someone from Cote d'Ivoire. Cote d'Ivoire. Yes. Okay. They bear the same name as in Cote d'Ivoire.
Hey! You see, Cote d'Ivoire is now all I say. Cote d'Ivoire. It's the nationality of Cote d'Ivoire. Okay.
Cote d'Ivoire is.
Oh my God!
Okay.
The Cote d'Ivoire, you know, in Nigeria, that name Cote d'Ivoire, you need to know how to express it.
Cote d'Ivoire. Yes,
sir. Because Nigeria, the expression of Nigeria is very simple. I'm from Nigeria, right? Likewise, because I'm in the country now, I can be able to speak it very fluently. But when you want to present another issue of another country, you know, it's a Cameroonians, you know, something like that. You should say the objective has to be expressed very well so that you know that this person is from Cote d'Ivoire.
Beautiful, Cote d'Ivoire.
Cote d'Ivoire, in French, Nigeria has a bilateral relationship with a French-speaking country.
Continue.
So that is not lost.
What's that?
Examination.
So, what is a person from Cote d'Ivoire called?
Well, a person from Cote d'Ivoire is a citizen of French country.
We have to transfer this man to India.
I believe there's this radio broadcasting,
okay,
Gulf Ultra High Frequency Medium Waveband 65.7 radio.
I understand.
Yeah, call and Cote d'Ivoire be that.
Cote d'Ivoire. My guy.
I try to tell you so.
It's called the Cote d'Ivoire.
Nothing does you.